Welcome back, everybody. Today we're going to play Wheelman, a game made by Taigen Studios. It was released in 2009. And Taigen Studios is the development team that was dedicated to making Vin Diesel games. We haven't heard of them since, I don't know, 2010 or something. Not sure if they have anything else on the table that they're going to release starring Vin Diesel. But, you know, they made the Chronicles of Riddick games. And then this is their less acclaimed game, Wheelman. It's got some weird dynamic reviews where Game Informer like gave it an 8.5. IGN gave it a 4.8. Not sure what happened there, but everything I hear about it is mediocre at best. But this is an open world driving game set in Barcelona, Spain, with Vin Diesel as an undercover agent infiltrating the criminal underground of Barcelona. Okay, it was supposed to have like a movie release along with it, but that never happened and nobody's heard anything about it in a long time. I doubt it's ever gonna come out. I think Vin Diesel's too busy with the Fast and the Furious to care about another car movie. But there's some interesting things like the extra section that shows you some cool concept art. God, Vin Diesel, what a hunk. Isn't he just a great looking man? You can go into the options and hear his voice when you change the audio slider.
With me, you always know right where I am, behind the wheel.
Titillating, isn't it? Oh, boy. Chills fluttering in my heart. I have an actual physical copy of this game, and it comes with a dual-sided map that shows landmarks of the Barcelona area that they recreated, and then a map legend on the other side. I thought that that was adorable. They have a physical map in the box. I've had this game for months and I just forgot about it, so I decided to put it in and play it finally. So let's just hop into a new game. We'll see. I don't imagine it's gonna control very well. I don't imagine the on-foot mechanics are gonna be great. So you do driving and then you also have on-foot shooting and whatnot. I don't know if there's like melee fighting. We'll see, man. I have not spoiled this for myself, so I'm ready to be surprised. There are no graphics options for this game, only resolution. Seems to be running perfectly fine though, 500 frames during this cutscene. I think we'll be fine. Yes, we come in on Vin Diesel wearing a New York City t-shirt. I'm so excited for the action to start. So I guess something's about to go down and he's gotta make a break for it. Is that an alarm? Okay, must be. Must be his cue. Is that a Mortal Kombat license plate? Super necessary. Vin Diesel shows up to the getaway location with a vanity license plate. Where did he get that? Oh, okay. We drive. So that was pretty quick, how there was just nothing going on and all of a sudden there's like 8 cop cars. There are so many cops. I lost my license plate already. Ah, they're gonna teach me how to do some sweet moves. Oh God, we're already seeing, we're already seeing glitches. So there's like, I accidentally hit the right stick one time, but there's like a ram feature. Okay. And X does handbrake turns. I like that the world is basically built for this track for me to run through right now. There's perfectly placed construction zones. Oh my God. There's so much intensity. A helicopter too? Yeah, just, okay, did we just blow up a car or two in there? I hope so. Oh no, not another left. I can't deal with all of the construction zones. Oh my God, vehicle melee. Yeah, this is gonna show me how to do the right stick, left and right to do side swipe attacks. We got it. I think Sleeping Dogs just took all of their mechanics from this game. Because they're supposed to be airjacking as well, but I'm sure that they took it from somewhere else. There's probably another game earlier than 2009 that had something like airjacking in it. But when I heard of it, I immediately thought of Sleeping Dogs. Oh my god! That is more intense than the explosions in Ride to Hell Retribution. Whenever you just knock somebody off of their bike, it automatically explodes. But this is out of control. Let's keep doing that. Cycle through driving cameras? Okay. Let's get a wider view of me taking out a car here. I think that'll be nice. So what do I get for ramming the civilians just in the city? I don't know. There is nobody in that car. Not a soul. Not sure if he got out alive or not. I hope so. Let's break through another one. Oh, no great action cutscene for that. Let's do a double. Let's get them both together. If we can. Please, guys, I need to get the collateral. Line up. Oh, no. Close. Jesus, what a great camera. I love it. Is there a cockpit view? Oh, no, there's not. Just a few third-person perspectives. Okay. I need to break through. Hold on. I know. How far do we have to go through Barcelona to get out of here? There's at least 100 cops chasing me right now. Oh, God. This is too good. Man, there is no salvaging that car. There's no evidence left of the crime. Completely burned body of a car. Wow. Vin Diesel, you are more powerful than I once thought. He's basically the god of cars, any vehicle. Oh, this is... Oh my god! This is... Concrete barriers. Wait, where am I going? I guess I'm going the right way. Okay, never mind. I think they're supposed to be... I read something about shortcuts and other things like that you can discover. I wonder if there are any shortcuts I can take here. Let's try... Nope. Yeah, it's too tight, she says. I got it now. Oh, they're getting out of their car and shooting at me. Oh, boy. Yeah, this is insane. Driving on the wrong side of the road is where her breaking point is. She can't take that. What about left? Why not? If the game's gonna let me, I'm gonna do it. Well, I guess we just end up back straight anyways. It doesn't matter. They give you options. I like that. Do I have a gun that I... Oh, what the fuck? Oh, boy. Somebody set up a ramp perfectly for me. Marked red and everything. Look at that. Thank you, set director. I appreciate your commitment to Vin Diesel winning. Oh, my God. Who did I get to set that up? So beautiful. That helicopter is asking for it. Take a left? Okay. Man, if you weren't here, I would die. Okay. That was a close one. Getting some hitches here. I keep freezing randomly. My computer can't take the awesome that is Vin Diesel in action movies. Let's just run over everybody if it's possible. Smash it? All right, cop. Sorry. Oh my god.
That's an armored truck. Put it in reverse.
Yeah, reverse. Okay.
Back up quickly. Back to the plaza.
Oh, it was all planned all along. I was supposed to run into him. Floor it and ram it. Excuse me. God, there are so many random freezes in this. It's amazing. Oh my god. This is every single action movie that has ever been made, just packed into this one 5 or 6 minute sequence that we've been going through. I could go to TV Tropes and just link anything to this game right now. Go ahead, try it. Everything is being represented already. We don't need to play anymore. There's no point.
But I stole doesn't matter. I fence it easy.
bankroll something. Oh my god, just break through everything. Let's, who cares? Why not? It all looks so great. Oh. You'll learn. There are the tourists, my heart is racing. Look at all of the scrapes. We need this car. We need it? Okay. Oh, this is the on foot. Okay. I run... Okay, I do have a sprint. I was about to say I run extremely slow. Well, nope, not today. Seems like we were a little close to that. Get a new car? Well, there's plenty to choose from. Not the one next to it, I guess. I don't know. Take the taxi. Yeah, there you go. Let's blend in. Hurry up. They're gonna find us now. Like, why? Why that car specifically had explosives on it, I don't know. They didn't explain that. I'm so confused. I've missed out on so much backstory. You did good. But I'm glad that's over. Strange how it can go so quiet so quickly. Am I actually a part of this woman's crew? Do I know her? I honestly don't know at this point. It seems like I was waiting there to be her getaway driver. Jesus. Don't leave a trail. Okay, I guess go down an alleyway here. Excuse me. Yeah, this should work. And then take a right. Okay. Now, can somebody please explain to me the story? I'm so lost. I have wrecked 75% of Barcelona already, and I don't know why.
So what do you do for excitement around here?
What you need is a tour guide.
You always work solo?
Why? You looking for a dance partner?
Maybe.
I'm sure Vin Diesel can do a mean tango.
I need a team that knows exactly what they're doing.
Wait, what?
I prefer to work with people who know how to stay behind the scenes.
Gotta be careful with people like that. Sometimes they're hard to find when you need them.
So what was the move of taking her bag and then giving it back to her? Okay.
With me, you always know right where I am.
Oh, we heard this line.
Behind the wheel.
Mmm. It feels just as good as it did the first time, Vin. Oh, man. Mission complete. Okay. This is wonderful. So her name is Lumi Vega. Well-known Catalan underworld? Expertise as a thief and for work as a flamenco dancer. Oh! Okay. So she has a second life. A cover story. Alright then. So we have a PDA. Straight into available missions. Oh, so we don't even have to, like, travel to them? You can also set a waypoint to any marker? Okay. Nice. Gallo, your agency contact wants to meet you at the construction site. All right. So we just click it and it goes. Ah, convenience. We don't need to drive. Why drive at all in this game? So he was out of his car, but then he got back in his car?
Assistant Bureau Chief. You must be Milo.
Or do they have a car that they sit here that they both get into when they meet up?
I hear a middleman. Do much damage?
Doesn't matter.
Did you not see the news?
Now you're gonna hand me that envelope or you're gonna continue with this inquisition?
He asked you two questions, Vin.
What are we tracking?
The package is of the highest priority. This is a potential nation breaker.
Is the target in the city?
Somewhere in Barcelona. The various criminal factions will be looking to get their hands on it and...
Yeah, and sell it to the highest bidder.
The world is full of buyers.
Oh my god, like the story to this game. I'm smiling because I think it's cute. At how dumb of an action story this is becoming. Okay, so... He is part of the agency that we are in. Yeah, something about his charm. He was fast-tracked to assistant bureau chief. I don't care. Meet with Miguel. He could lead you to Felipe. All right. Oh my god, that moves so quickly. Sure, let's just go there then. Get through the initial part. If you melee an enemy vehicle enough, they will enter a finishing state. Yeah, we've already seen that. This is an interesting person to be in Barcelona.
Well, better be, or the police been looking for the wrong guy all these years.
I thought he was black.
Looking for a guy named Felipe.
No problem. We got Felipe all over Barcelona. Todos los coches. Todos, ¿cómo? All the cars. Todos coches. Hijo puta, todos los coches.
Car trouble?
No, I just won the lottery. All the cars I want. What the hell's it to you?
Well, let's just say I fix things.
Oh my goodness.
I borrowed three of my brother's Tavos cars. Gonna make quick money on some street races. Pay good money for some idiota drivers.
So you hired a few drivers and they ended up stealing your cars. That ain't good for business.
No shit, you're a really smart guy.
It sounds like Vin Diesel's about to eat the microphone that he's talking into.
You put me together with Felipe and leave those cars to me.
Okay, so we have to, retrieve some stolen cars, bring them back without wrecking them on the way. Oh boy, that might be a tough one.
First one's an Astra in Plaza Real. Don't smash it up. I got no time to fix it, entendeu?
Okay.
Sure the police don't
I guess I just take.
You. You're on your own with them.
Oh my god! What in the world was that? Forget the objective. The next car that comes my way, I'm about to steal that too. Cause what the fuck is happening here with these people? Come here, I gotta see. Please do the same thing that lady did. I would appreciate it. Yeah. Vin Diesel is a superhuman man, and just throws anybody across the ground with extreme force. They cannot control their own body. Okay, so. It's right around the corner, it's not too far, so it shouldn't take that long, unless this 3 minutes is meant for all three cars. Oh, it's moving, that's the deal. Well, I can crash this car, that's fine, but how am I supposed to get into the car that I'm trying to steal without wrecking it? It's got great graphics. Wait. Okay. It just randomly spawned me behind it? Okay, so this is where it wants me to do this air jack that I read about. Hold B behind the car. When the icon turns green, release B. All right. Here we go. Well, no, wow, he just gained so much speed for no reason. Here it goes. Oh, God. How did you possibly do that, Vin? How could you possibly do that? Oh, Jesus. That was fantastic. Vin Diesel jumped at least 40 feet to that car. I honestly would have wanted to see this in a movie form. Like having Vin Diesel actually airjack cars in a movie. Why didn't somebody make this? Come on. Just do it shot for shot. What is happening in this video game? All right, so that's the one. Is it gonna give me the second? Just the convertible. They couldn't come up with it. Oh my God, Vin. I'm so sorry. Okay, so this time is all individual for each car, so there's way too much time. Like, it happens every time without fail. They all flail out of the car. I can airjack traffic vehicles as well as enemy vehicles. So just any, I guess it just means any vehicle can be airjacked. I would hope so. Excuse me. Although I'm sure that I can just can I break through this? No, I cannot. Okay, so a full-on tree. Definitely not. It does have a hitbox. It is invincible. Okay. Right around the corner. Shouldn't be too hard. Let's get some sick drifts in here, of course. Ah, yeah, man. These cars look great. We have to have these. They have the best paint jobs in all of Barcelona. How can you give up these cars? And really, how does somebody think that they're gonna get away with stealing them and keeping the paint job? That's the better what in the what? You're not gonna get away if you keep doing that. The AI is out of control. I don't know if I'll be able to catch him. He is willing to do absolutely anything to keep this car. I forgot that it was B and I was hitting A. I need to remember this. He's slowing down for me. I appreciate it. Okay, there we go. You got it, Vin. Oh my God! Oh my God! Is he still in there? He's... Oh, jeez. You know, I thought that I had played some glitchy games in my lifetime, but this is probably the most so far. Like, every single fucking aspect to it has something wrong. Only 2 minutes remain. Yeah, I think that's plenty of time. Calm down. He keeps calling me back every 5 seconds. Like, you need to get those cars back. Just let me do my job. All right, it's not easy. Oh, well, I wrecked it, but I guess that's fine. As long as it's not completely wrecked, I don't know. It didn't say anything. Oh, dear. Okay. Now just a Pontiac. Let's steal somebody else's car. What do you stop there for? I don't know. Well, give me that. Ah, you poor people. I've probably broken many bones. Okay, they're giving us 5 minutes to get this one. It's a little overkill. It's probably right here, straight ahead. It'll take me 30 seconds to get up there. I've got mail, too. I am in contact with people, even though I'm an undercover agent. Probably should be keeping myself on the down low, but it's probably my contacts inside of the gang or something. I don't know. All right, here we come. All right. Hopefully this guy is not as insane as the last one. And this isn't too difficult to capture. He has already damaged the shit out of the car and I haven't even come up to him yet. The grill was gone on the front of it. I think he's just paranoid. All right. Let's see if we can fuck around and get him to hit my car again. I just love recreating glitches like that. It's too much fun. Come closer. Don't speed up too much. You're just prolonging the inevitable. I will catch you eventually. That's not gonna be green yet. Oh! Why do you do this? You're making me kill innocent people! Jesus Christ. No wonder they gave me extra time. This guy stays pretty far away from me. All right. Nope, never mind. Oh, we have to lose the police now. He said he was gonna keep them off of me. What a liar. I gotta keep taking turns to break their line of sight. All right, I can do that. Although there's only one road at the moment. I've got nowhere that I can actually turn. Just get out of my way, okay? I'm a very important man. All right, let's take a left. He's still just right on me, it doesn't matter. You have to take at least 5 turns. I don't know. There's a lot of cops. I've got 3 markers behind me now. Will I be able to outrun them? I don't know. I've got to shake them. Okay, they're a little bit behind now. Maybe if I go through an alley. That should help. Yeah, that actually might work. All right, stay off the radar till they lose you. Easy enough. I love this music. It's so good. It's getting me pumped up. This is like the 5th time he's called me about this one car. This guy is so clingy. Okay, here we are. We made it back. I'm pretty far out after having to lose those cops. I totally did not do that to the front end, I swear. That wasn't me. Please don't look at them. Let me get out of the country first. Am I walking around with just a gun? Or... I don't know what that is. It doesn't really look like a gun. To be honest. Okay, so... Yes, the air jack ability. We know this. Can I skip past that? Okay, there we go. Another dossier. This Miguel guy. Volatile and violent enforcer in his brother's gang. Mm-hmm. Okay. So these are side missions. And that's a main mission? So this is just meeting somebody. Sure, let's do that right quick. This is great. I want to meet the boss man of this entire gang. I've got to hear the voice actor for it. It's got to be wonderful. Is this where I meet him? Is that Felipe? Oh yes, you can already tell. It's about to get real. Oh boy, he's got a gun. Felipe.
Do I know you?
Not yet. My name's Milo Burek. I just came in from Miami. I'm looking for a job.
What do you do, Milo from Miami?
I'm a wheelman.
Wheelman. Where's your car?
Was I supposed to drive it in here?
Maybe I could talk to your Uncle Paolo.
What did you say? Who the hell are you?
Oh God, don't give me the death stare. Really? Nah, he's the only one with a gun in this entire gang. They're very strict about that.
That yours?
Yes.
Now I have a car. The keys. Carefully.
Yep, nobody else has a gun. They all just have bottles. What kind of gang are you?
Hang on, hang on.
Now it's time to chase me down. Great. Do I get to smash them? Oh my God. Use Felipe's car as a bargaining tool to get to his Uncle Paolo. All right then. Take Felipe's car to the construction yard. What are we gonna do at the construction yard? Don't wreck it on the way there. But they're chasing me. What if they have a different idea? Oh boy. I've actually gotta drive appropriately now. Isn't that wonderful? You know, the things that Vin Diesel does to get into the good graces of these gang members. Please stop. I can't wreck this car. I guess it means just totally and completely losing the car. I guess I can give it a few hits. I don't know. Maybe destroy his car. I guess that would be fine. I'm always afraid of the term wrecking. Oh, I need Felipe alive. See, I can't even do that. I have to withstand them running into me constantly. That's fine. The construction yard's right here. It's no big deal. Jesus. What a turn. Okay, the entrance is on the right. I mean, really, what are we gonna do at the construction yard? I cannot take a guess. Don't wreck his car. I'm so sorry. I'm not trying to. It's already smoking. Okay. I don't think he'll care about this anymore. It's in pretty bad shape. Oh God, the dirt effects. Oh man, I'm so immersed. Oh, he already set this up. Look at that. Wonderful. Vin Diesel knows what he's doing. He did this on his off time when I was selecting the mission from the map. He just has full control of a construction yard for any time that he needs it.
And this is where we stop.
No. Estás loco. Por favor. Por favor. I give you what you
so
want.
He can't just kind of drive the car out of there? I guess not. It's a little too stuck.
Vale.
I mean, it seems like they could force their way. I think that car just dropped out of the air and went to the ground. Now we have to stop people? But there was like, where's the context? Where did I get this car? I don't know. Everything's just moving so fast. Vin Diesel, I thought you lived a quarter mile at a time, but it seems now you're jumping at least 10 miles. I am losing you now. All right. That one car is pretty far back. Come here. We don't need to make this take too long. You are going to die one way or the other. This is going to be a massacre like nobody else has ever seen before. What a sound. Here we go. Take him down. You got it. Come on. Bring him back up to me. There we go. Nice. I'm pretty sure he's done. Maybe I want to go back and check. Just to be on the safe side. But it kind of looked like his car was completely fucked. You know. Come on. There you go. Give me more flips than the other guy. Look at that. Beautiful. Yeah, let's get that dossier. Oh, he's got such a beautiful smile. He's such a happy man. Let's see. Oh, okay, so he's not the head. Paolo is the head. All right, then. Do we get to meet Paolo because of that? So now it's just about taking a taxi drive? Or head to the casino? I want to meet the leader. I have to. I'm too curious at this point. Vin knows how to make great acquaintances.
I'm Milo. Paolo's expecting me.
Are you sure you want to go in? Oh boy. ¿Qué te parece este tipo de plan de pago? Some serious DIY projects.
¿No ves que estoy ocupado?
Este es Milo. Ah, the driver. Excuse the mess. He owes me.
Oh my god, this music. Plan.
I hear you met my nephew.
Word travels fast.
Especially when you steal my nephew's car. My car.
Maybe we can work out a payment plan.
You got some cojones coming here. You do not plan to live long, eh?
Who does?
I like the way you talk, Vin. Oh, God. To a drop.
He is only to watch.
He's talking to me how?
Smooth, you get more jobs.
So now he wants me to drive his son. I gotta see what my inbox is. Oh, yeah. It's just, how are you finding Barcelona? How's the tourism? Ask Anton. All right, then. Well, I mean, that's the beginning of this game. I think I've played enough for now. I don't know if you guys are maybe interested in seeing more of this. We'll see. I have had fun playing this game. It's quite a romp. Well, that is Wheelman, starring Vin Diesel. I'll see you guys later.